Welcome back. Still Andrea, still at the Mandrake, still at the Waeska Bar. What we're gonna make now is a little preview from the new menu. Okay? As you know, Mandrake is a root, as the Waeska, kind of ayahuasca, the old root. So we're gonna play a lot with elixirs and root that we used back in the days from shamans. One of the most iconic martini, I have to say, is the Vesper. So everyone would think, you know, you want to look cool, you have your Vesper, and you know, it's always a classic. We decided to keep the same DNA, but giving our literally different taste profile to the whole drink. We still have the vodka, we still have the gin, we still have the vermouth. What we're adding is a few drops of our homemade Mandrake bitter. And of course, we change the DNA of the gin. We're gonna start with the vermouth, which today is not gonna be a dry vermouth. It's not gonna be extra dry. I'm using a bianco, so quite softer and smoother. So this is gancha, very famous for a touch of vanilla note that you get. What I'm using in a martini is 10 ml of the gancha bianco. I'm gonna pour it in a shaker. The drink, as you know, the Vesper is shaken martini. I'm not gonna shake it, I'm not gonna stir it, but I'm gonna throw it and roll it. Let's move on. We have the vermouth. We're missing one of the ingredients, which is vodka. We're gonna use Grey Goose today. I'm using 35 ml of the Grey Goose. We got the vodka, we got the vermouth, we're using the gin. Today as a gin, I'm not gonna use any gin brand that you know, but we did a homemade clarified juniper milk. So basically it's a clarification milk with gin as a base. Make it very, very easy. We have 40 ml of our clarified juniper milk. Again in the shaker. And the last but not least, would be a beautiful Mandrake bitters. So this is our Mandrake, distilled from Colombia. What we're adding is only a few drops. Let me show you, 1, 2, and 3. Voila. Again, the drink is not shaken, the drink is not set. I'll be rolling it for you. The drink will be served up, similar to a martini, but in a different style of glass. We're using a goblet. You will understand in a moment why. As we grow, again, using the milk, you have a beautiful, silky mouthfeel. But what you're gonna have? It's a fantastic aviation, as you see, it's almost like a very fluffy. One more.
It sounds the air, it drops in the air. And then.
The drink will be served hot. It's in the cup. It almost looks like a sour with all the fun that we have in on top, but it's actually not. So we're going to finish it off with just an idea, okay, of the grapefruit.
It's actually
Signori, in a Mandrake martini, please enjoy it. Salute.